How to find the hanger and the crane. Kate, stiff walking doesn't look as bad if you're running and you're looking at it from a distance. It's when she gets closer that it looks weird, or when you're like going around corners. It looks okay like this, for example. I thought this was the crane thing, perhaps, but I might be wrong.
They must have put all the boats under lock and key after the catastrophe in Baranor.
Yes. Why though? Just because a catastrophe happened across the lake. That means they could never sail again. Alright, so I'm guessing this thing moves over there somehow. This is a crane. I have no idea where the hangar is. I'd assume it is near the docks. So is it here, this thing? This looks like a crane to me, but then this is the hangar. Okay. Of course. Do I need this thing? Or the door? There we go. Let me just double check. I can't remember exactly. 0509. Okay. Seems cold here. All right, what do we have here? Mm-hmm. What's this? Do we get to? That's cute. I see the lever. I'm just not sure what it would do. Okay, this pushes. Mm-hmm. Did I push it? Oh yeah, and then I turn the lever to switch the, what do you call it? Push it other way though. Can we not turn the other way? What's this? Oh, I need to fill it. I need to find one that is usable. I can't do anything here. No. Oops. I don't know. Was that meant to happen like that? Let's hope so. Okay. None of these are usable. I don't really understand. I assume I need to fill this with coal somehow. Why can't I push it back either? Oh, I can. I just have to. Okay. I was just It's a bit annoying that I can't investigate these until the cart is right next to them. Because I'm not sure what I'm looking for. There's no interaction possible except for looking at it like this. Let's try the other side. Nope. Maybe I'm forgetting something. That is very possible. So let's. Oh, this one we can't check. Yes, we can. So yeah, these are all just. Right. Let's see. Is there anything else here that I might have missed? Oh, there's something there. Is it? I get it. Right. Now this should work better. Oh, and there's something. Rod. I'm not sure what I'll need that for, maybe. Okay. am I like pinata style coal harvesting? Still not entirely sure what I meant to do. Maybe I bash them all, and if candy falls out, then we're all winners. Thank you. suddenly I don't have to use the cart to investigate them. That's good. Too bad I noticed halfway through and not immediately. I'm not sure what all this tube bashing is supposed to accomplish though. Frustrations? Ah, well, this one sounds different, doesn't it? To all the others. Yeah. So, one more forward. To do something with this one. Yeah. We got that sort of. Yeah, I was going to say something else.
A folding chute, covered with coal, too.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what I would need that for. I'm not sure. So we've established that this one sounds different than all the others, but... apparently that's not enough. Do I need to go put the rod back down so that, because this obviously doesn't allow me to use anything. I'll walk around with that rod forever. Right. See, I thought I'd attach the chute to these. Between the, drawer and this thing. Ish, and then I'd be able to load the coal in, but I just keep bashing this. Music is telling me I've fixed something, but oh wait, no, that's just a toppled cart. Maybe there's something in the back here. Nope. What about this little tractory thing? Nope. Wouldn't have any effect on any of the coal dispensing things, but I'd assume. It's the problem, I still have that rod, but I want to stop bashing the things now. I've established that this one sounds different, but Maybe this is the one. No, it definitely is that. Yeah, this one does sound different than all the others, which I assume is what the whole pipe bashing was meant to establish. So why can't I do anything with that knowledge? I cannot use this thing at all, unfortunately.
A folding chute, covered with coal too.
Yeah. It's only like to go back and forth. There's nothing. Also, I can now. Okay. Now I probably can use it. There we go. So far, all of my puzzle problems have been more of a visual issue than not knowing how to solve the puzzle. Oh, that's just taking it back, isn't it? Oh, fuck me. I needed to press the button. The game wasn't fast enough. Use. Right, so that is done. Do I need to take that back? Can I? Nope. Back. I need to pull that handle again because I moved it. And that's where the little tractor thing comes in. Isn't it? You get the right and push the trolley with it. Yes. Mm-hmm. Now how does this work? Right. This button is weird. These buttons are all right. This is the weirdest tractor I've ever seen. Do I need anything for that?
No way.
No. It looks like we'll need a key. Still walking around with my rod. I am not dropping this like a dog going on a hike. It doesn't happen to be a key here, nope. Mm-hmm. Maybe if you smash something else, a key will fall out. Don't tell me I have to walk all the way back to where the captain is and ask him, like, hey, do you have the key for that thing? I sure hope not. Not much we can interact with anymore. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm just thinking this is forward and backwards, but I don't know what the green buttons are for. And obviously we don't have a key. Do I dare go all the way back to the captain to see if he has anything useful about to say?
Come on! Oh gosh!
That was predictable. I suppose he might have forgotten to tell me about it. In true extending gameplay style. Ah, let's go check. Oh, wrong way. Also, that means like when I came out of the boat, I literally came out right in front of the hangar. Where was he? Through here. stairs, not down the stairs. Did you forget to give me a key of some sort? Perhaps. Mayhaps.
Turn the wheel on the bridge to open up the crystal's coal storage tank.
We did that already.
You'll need to use that code I gave you if you want to enter the hangar and use the crane.
Yes.
Take the coal that's in the hangar.
Trying to.
Use the crane to load the coal on board the crystal.
Yeah, I know that much.
Come on! Move those stumps, sailor!
Okay, so you didn't forget to give me a key. So, the answer must be somewhere else. Sadly. You could bash it with our rod, perhaps. I'm just gonna look around. Maybe I missed something down here.
It looks like it needs repairs. Too bad.
Got any cool records you want to play? Aha. What's this? I'll take that. Logbook. He doesn't need it. Is that all I could take here? No key? That would have been so handy. Nope. Just his logbook. Might as well take a quick look. Observe. Dostoevsky, eh? Okay, so he threw his old logbook out and he started a new one. Aralbad. Throwback to the first game. Oh yeah, there was an amusement park there. So he did manage to rescue some of them. Evil beast. Challenge it. But they'd believe you, though. Like, it wouldn't bring them back, but it would make people at least understand. All right. No, nothing resembling a key. I used a knife on it because I was sort of hoping that maybe I can lockpick it with a knife, which makes no sense at all. But it was worth a try. It's the fact that she held on to the knife must mean it's good for something, right? Oh yeah, that's the exit. So that brought us no further, but we did find some more backstory on the captain, in his own words. And that was nice. So not completely fruitless, I suppose. Ah, we no longer have our rod. If I was an old abandoned warehouse, where would I keep keys? Could be anywhere, really. See, I thought like maybe on the floor somewhere, or actually on the machine you're meant to operate it with. I know that's not very safe. But well, the hangar was locked with a code and everything, so surely. Maybe I've got it wrong. The music's starting again, so. Oh, I can use. There, the weird sounding button. And we'll put it on there. I thought this was a hole, but now I can see it's a pin like here. Yeah, I can see now. I thought this was like a tiny keyhole. Ah well. So we did need a knife. Ha, not so stupid now. And now to use the crane. Wrong. Oh no, that's wrong. Yeah, I know. Okay, so we've got C some camera angles. Is that going to lower the... No, that does nothing. That does nothing. Ooh. All right, so that moves us. Good. Aha, okay. The other side? No? Oh, okay, like that. I thought you had to make a whole turn to make it turn, but this makes sense. Different angle, please. Yes. Was it this one? Yep. Sorry, people of Velsenbor. I'm trying to turn it the correct way, but it's not as easy. Damn it. No, no. Yeah. Okay. It's here, right? Then I have to drop it off. It's not very clear, but quickly. Yeah, there's no point. There's no need to do that. Facing the boat. And hopefully this doesn't just like drop this on the boat and boom, everything breaks. What does this do? This was just the on button, wasn't it? I'm not sure.
No point wasting the coal by emptying it here.
Okay, so it's not here. Oh, so that just puts us back there. It needs to go in here though. How do I... That doesn't work at all.
No point wasting the coal by emptying it here.
Yeah, I see. Thank you.
No point wasting the coal by emptying it here.
It's not... Yeah, I know it's not exactly above it, but how do I get there?
No point wasting the coal by emptying it here.
Yeah, no.
No point wasting the coal by emptying it here.
Mm-hmm. Maybe I'm missing something else. Let's go look outside, see what it looks like now. Maybe it'll be easier to see what... Oh! Right. There should be a way for me... That is what the handle does. It moves the wheels. Okay. I think. Yeah. Okay. Now I understand. Somewhat. Yeah.
Apparently, you did a very good job loading all the coal, Kate.
It only took me an hour.
Right. Everything's ready, so we can start filling the water tank. Now we need to connect the water tower to the crystal, then climb up there to manually activate the water flow mechanism.
Let me guess. You're counting on me?
When you're finished, come and see me on board. There's still a lot to do before we're shipshape.
Oh, I need to connect it first, do I? Hey, no. Oh. That's not right. Oh, okay. I was wondering what that second thingy was, but it's just the end of the tube. So if I press it, what? I didn't even do anything this time. Right, connected, and then something, go up the tower. Thank you. Easy peasy.